The blight is worse here. If I don't find a Gaia backup, it'll be like this everywhere. A word of warning, avoid the ruins northwest of Plainsong. Scouts say something lights up the ruins when night comes. Whatever it is, it's not natural.
Good to know.
Something lighting up the ruins. Could be old world tech.
Might be worth taking a look.
When they come, we will rain down our arrows.
Rations for everyone. You just let me know what you need.
Outlander, please! The chorus won't meet with-
How about you just-
I'm from Riverhead. A few days, they were just scared. If a full raiding, I thought the chorus would help us, but it seems an- Would it be too-
If I find myself up north, I'll check in on your people.
I ask nothing more. He's heading up our defenses.
You're a Nora, aren't you? Haven't seen one since I visited. Nothing compared to the Tanakh Dyers. They may not be the friendliest of tribes, but if you bring their Dyers plants or samples, they might show you their skills.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Are you here to trade?
for that. We're not running out. I can't see the line. There's no way to reach it right now.
Thank you.
Should be enough wild meat for Lilith.
That's right.
Some kind of drone. Is it watching over this area? Might have some useful data. But how to get up there? Scattered. The signal seems to be coming from behind those lines. I'll have to jump onto that drone to get it down.
You're mine! Going down!
Okay, grab the drone stick. Pain subsiding. Thank you. adventure right now.
This now. Got it.
Thank you.
Kratos. As if I had the least of them.
Thank you.
Cook should know what to do with this.
Should be enough wild meat for Moldov.